Are you looking for the best Glasspack muffler? In this video, we will break down the top 4 Glasspack mufflers on the market. We have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. At number 1, Flotek 50252FLT Red Hots Glasspack Muffler. The Flotek 50252FLT Red Hots Glass Pack Muffler gives amazing value for money and deep, powerful sound. The back pressure of this muffler is decreased to increase the flow capability. This muffler does not only look good, but it is long-lasting and gives a great performance boost. Available in red, this Flotek muffler is manufactured in the USA and is comprised of superior materials and craftsmanship. This muffler is both rust and corrosion protected. The overall length is measured at 24 inches, while the case diameter is 3 to 12 inches. The inlet and outlet diameter measures at 2 to 12. The ceramic design even lowers temperatures under the hood. The sound given is powerful and rich, enhanced by the rounded shape. For anyone that is looking for an affordable glass pack muffler, definitely keep this excellent option from Flotek in mind. The increase in flow will help your vehicle's fuel economy, while breathing new life into the sound of your exhaust system. It's one of the best glass pack mufflers for the money. At number 2, Cherry Bomb 87522 Glass Pack Muffler. Cherry Bomb makes this muffler with a compact body design to ensure it will not add a lot of mass to your exhaust system. This top-rated glass pack muffler is 12 inches long with an 8-inch muffler body, plus 2.5-inch diameter inlet and outlet sizes. And it is quite straightforward to install on a compatible exhaust. The manufacturer powder coats the aluminized steel construction with their famous red coating to both protect the muffler and make it look good. With the straight-through design, this muffler also ensures you get more flow and power. One major downside is that it could be too aggressive for some people given its rather short size. If, however, it's that raw sound that you want, then you should look into this offer. At number 3, Flotek 50225FLT Purple Hornies Muffler. The classic Purple Horny tubular design glass pack mufflers give sound and performance gains that are more than impressive. The 16-gauge, 3.5-inch diameter steel shell encloses an interior spiral louver baffle design that increases exhaust velocity while decreasing back pressure, projecting the sound waves into a temperature fiber mat material. Available in an 18-inch case length with 2.250-inch slip fit or choose from 3 different styles of 3-3-hole direct header mount designs. Flotek cornered its place in the market with aggressive and memorable product names such as Raptor, Terminator, Afterburner, and Warlock. Flotek even revived some names from back in the day like Purple Hornies. Flotek made its mark with simple yet effective improvements like slotted port flanges giving added wiggle room during header installation. They dimpled their tubes at the port to make more room for the header bolts and they parallel ground their flanges to assure a tight seal. Flotek innovations include their unique afterburner headers which separated the odd firing cylinders with a velocity tube to improve scavenging. At number 4, Magnaflow 18146 Exhaust Muffler. One of the most talked about and popular mufflers in the industry, the Magnaflow is known for its sturdy construction and efficient performance. The 18146 is made of aluminized steel and displays a reversible design. Its straight-through technology makes it resistant to high temperatures. The muffling material used guarantees that all junky noise is cancelled, leaving behind the rich tonal sound. Magnaflow is a reputed name in the automotive industry and its products have a reputation that lasts long. The muffler is manufactured in the USA by an American company so you can be sure of the quality and performance of the product. The 18146 is 30-inch in length. If you want an affordable muffler that combines durability, quality and performance, go for the Magnaflow Glass Pack Muffler.